always be waltzing away from the new nature and from the...
Today, when he was saying that maybe you...
Now, the transgender man claims... he's about...
She would never be able to carry a child until she participated in a program at... ...in May to a healthy baby boy. UAB transplant surgeon Dr. Paige Thoret was involved in the procedure.
Babies being born with always, especially... And I'm using some strong words here, but I think it...
There's a...
Right
back to Adam and Mineola.
Go right ahead, Tony. Hi there, Dominic. So I wanted to just...